everybody's dead.
And Andy just set fire to Susan's head and Fishmouth's body and the entire room, apparently. Floor's on fire. Don't know why. Stone floors just burn, you know? Obviously. Oh, fuck you. That overwrought musical cue. Yay! We needed one more of those as we cut to an angle from the tunnel. Silhouette of Andy inside the opening. Flames beside him, or beyond, in front of him. Ugh. Where's his axe? I guess he's dropped it. Is it in the flames? I don't... Whoa, I almost cared about something for a second. Oh, he's stepping back. He's turning around. Of course, he'll do this slowly, too. Why are the walls burning? We're fading to a closer version of the same fucking shot. So we got Silhouette Andy inside Big Silhouette Andy. This is going to be our whole minute. And then we got flames. And the cross. Oh, so this is the... I guess it's supposed to be the buildings now on fire. Even though, how would the flames get... Remember, it took him 2 fucking minutes to walk from... to climb down a tunnel from the building. A stone tunnel. Stone and dirt. Walk, slow as fuck, to the spot where he just killed Jeremiah and Susan. Flames ain't getting to this building. He threw his lighter on the ground, which means he doesn't even have the means to start another fire. So this is stupid. This is wrong. This is fucking unrealistic. Yeah, that's the complaint. It's unrealistic. And superimposed fucking silhouette that doesn't even come into... It's like air quotes Mandy's artwork way back at the beginning of the movie. Oh, it's like an echo. Yay. Fuck you, Panos. We're getting an overlap of the shot inside the building as it's burning. A silhouette of Andy, which never comes into focus, fading to shot of the building from outside burning. As I pause, 1 hour, 53 minutes, 45 seconds, all 3 of those shots are on the screen at the same time. It's not how editing works. Oh, and in the enemy finally fade to the just the shot from outside. The building's on fire, even though that shouldn't be happening. And Andy is walking toward camera, and of course he's a blurry silhouette because we don't need to see anything clearly ever. Not when it's approaching camera, at least. We spent a full fucking minute on that, and it's still going. It's still fucking going. If you're gonna spend that fucking long on him walking away from the fire, maybe don't use crossfades that suck. Maybe cut. Maybe just let the camera follow him down the tunnel as the fire slowly expands behind him. And then he climbs up the ladder and the flames at his feet. And he gets up into the building and we see how the fire got to the fucking building since he doesn't have the means to start another fire because we know he threw his lighter on the fucking ground and it's in the middle of the flames by Susan's head. Spend a fucking minute on him walking out as the thing burns. Our main character, who has no name, in silhouette. Fuck you.
I don't have time for this today.
That's not even my desk.